today?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a good one. This is a good one.
Oh, look how easy that is. Come on.
Blow him up.
Come on, quick.
Probably not. The time! Thank you. Sergeant Jacques Goulet. Their opponents, first from Michigan, at 241 pounds, Mr. Wrestling. His partner from Texas, at 230 pounds, Skip Young.
Thank you. out for? You old cop?
Thank you.
All you people in Greensboro, you take a look. And Rick, you and Greg Valentine, you've taken an especially close look. Because this is what you're going to look like, Rick. And Greg, you're going to look the same way when we get done with you tomorrow. Because tomorrow, if you remember, you got it marked on your calendar, Sunday, October 30th at 7:30, Gene and I are coming to that Greensboro Coliseum. And we're coming to do one thing. I should say two things. We're going to beat you, and when we get done, we're going to have you sitting in that ring. And I personally am going to cut your hair off. That's right, Rick. I know you got to be nervous. I know you got to be scared. I know you're crawling all around like a monkey in a cage, like an animal. Well, tomorrow, Rick, it's all going to come to a stop, and I'm going to make sure that everybody in that Greensboro Coliseum gets a treat, and you get a treatment. This time, we're going to be doing everything. We're going to be cutting the hair. And it's going to be your hair, Rick. Imagine how you're going to look. Oh, but take a look and see how you're going to look. Tomorrow at about 10 o'clock or so, you're going to be walking around bald. You'll be looking like Kojak. Your head down. Get ready. Hey.